Did you know the chocolate chip cookie has been around for less than 100 years? It was invented by American chef Ruth Graves Wakefield in 1938 while she owned and operated the Toll House Inn. The 1938 edition of her cookbook included Toll House Chocolate Crunch Cookie, which quickly became a favorite in American households. And now, if you've ever seen Friends, you know Phoebe might have a point about her family heritage and the chocolate chip cookie.